It was one of those country mornings when George would have slept late if a strange sound didn't wake him up. On a windy day, the country house windows were almost musical. As good as the wind sounded, it felt even better. Smelled good, too.